on your side of the road, avoiding the cutting the corners. Get this guy moving forward. Here goes signal. See, that's why you want a signal before you pull away from the curb. And we're gonna go straight. At that stop sign, we're gonna make a right turn. Sign will make a right turn. And then a right turn at the stop sign. Was icy one time and somebody actually lost control and smashed into a right over here. There's like a fire hydrant there.
Mm-hmm.
Looks like maybe somebody hit it again. I don't know. But yeah, there's water all over the road and it froze. It's really, really slippery there. I'm gonna go up to the lights. And we'll be turning left at the lights. So from the first time you started driving to now, what's your level of anxiety or confidence on a scale of 1 to 10?
I don't have that much.
That's good. So you're feeling confident on the road.
Yeah.
You know what you're doing, you understand the rules.
Mm-hmm.
It's just a matter of getting used to having traffic around you.
Yeah.
On the, like LaSalle and doing lane changes and stuff. The blind spots. But you're getting good at those lane changes, man. Expect you to keep on rolling if you don't see anything in the center of the circle. Socialize you, make you conform to their way of driving, right?
Well, they back off.
Yeah. Thank you. next lesson, next hour is going to be a mock road test.
Okay.
I'll be playing the role of the mean examiner. Complete stop before you're lying. Oh, that's illegal.
Illegal?
Yeah. One, two, off you go. Just take a stop sign when you get the red light. You must come to a full stop behind the line first. Then you're allowed to make your right turn on a red light. Safely to the right side of the road. There we go. Right on, man. So that was good. It's all coming along, eh?
Mm-hmm.
All the pieces of the puzzle are coming together.
Yeah.
Spare vehicle there on Monday.
Yeah.
This one in the garage. What's the odometer reading?
70857.
There you go.
There
you are. Okay, thanks, Callie.
No problem.
You have yourself a good day.
You're welcome.
We'll see you next time.